Ni hao! As we all know, the WNBA is down horrendous and loses more money than it brings in. As a last-minute Hail Mary to become profitable, the WNBA commissioner created a lab-generated synthetic human. The final product was La Dishwasher Sandwich Maker II, a 7'10", 420-pound she-male monster. All Sandwich Maker knows is basketball. It doesn't know how to read or write or even speak English. It only knows how to dunk on defenders, block shots to Africa, and stroke that thing from deep.
Stroke that thing, cuzzo!
La Dishwasher Sandwich Maker immediately took the league by storm, dropping a sextuple double, 34 rebounds, 10 assists, 38 steals, 16 blocks, 184 points, and 11 turnovers in her debut. The real question is, can La Dishwasher single-handedly carry the WNBA to profitability?